Viewers, UNOCHA, United Nations Office for the Coordination of Humanitarian Affairs in Ethiopia, has published a map of Tigray, viewers. The map shows the area which is accessible in Tigray. You can find this map on UNOCHA's website as well, viewers. Have a look at this map. According to this map, viewers, there are three colors: white, light pink and dark pink. White colored areas are those which are under the effective control of Ethiopian government and which are fully accessible to humanitarian organizations. And you can see that the white colored area of Tigray is not more than 5%. Only some areas bordering Amhara region and Afar region are white, viewers. Secondly, light pink areas are those which are partially accessible, viewers. And these areas include major towns and cities along A2 highway like Koram, Alamata, Mekele, Adigrat, Adwa, Sharre, Aksom. All these towns are accessible which are on A2 highway. Then some areas which are near Amhara region are also accessible, like Dansha, you can see. Rest of the area, which is in dark pink, is unreachable, unaccessible, inaccessible. And this rest of area, which is dark pink, is more than 80%, viewers. So 80% of Tigray is inaccessible. What does it mean, viewers? Does it mean that this area is under the control of Tigray fighters? No, but it means that this area is not under the effective control of Ethiopian National Defense Forces. Either dark pink area is being controlled by Tigray forces, or fighting is going on in the dark pink area, which is more than 80%, viewers. On the 27th of November, viewers, Abiy Ahmed, Prime Minister of Ethiopia, announced that military operation in Tigray was over. After more than 2.5 months, viewers, 80% of Tigray is still not under the effective control of Ethiopian government. Thank you for watching.